Hello friends, in this tutorial we are going to study how to convert any binary number to gray code. I will write the given binary number here as it is. The given binary number is 1010. This is the MSB bit of the bit. What is MSB bit? It is most significant bit of this binary number. The steps to convert any binary number to gray code is, we have to copy the MSB bit as it is here. This is our given binary number. The first step is, we have to copy the given binary's MSB bit as it is into the gray code. So this is the first bit of the gray code for this number. To obtain the second bit here, we have to add these two bits. First binary bit with the second binary bit. We have to add these two bits to get this second bit of the gray code. So 1 plus 0 is 1. To get the third bit, of this gray code, we'll add the second binary bit with the third binary bit, and the sum will be written into the gray code. So 0 plus 1 is 1. Now to get the last bit, we have to add the third bit of binary with the fourth bit, and we write the sum here. During this addition, if any carry is generated, we'll ignore that carry and we'll write the sum into the binary code. So 1 plus 0 is 1 here. So this is the gray code for the given binary number 1010. Therefore 1010 binary is equals to 1111 in gray. To understand binary to gray code convergence, we'll see one more example. The example 2 is, here we are going to convert 1110 binary to gray. I will find the solution of this problem. Again, we will write the given binary number as it is here. This is our given binary number 1110. The step is, we have to copy the first MSB bit as it is into the gray code. After this step, to get the next gray equivalent, we have to add the first binary with the second binary bit. So 1 plus 1 is 0 and carry 1 is generated, we will ignore that carry. Now again, to get the next gray code bit, we will add this second bit with the third bit, and again 1 plus 1 is 0 with carry 1, carry 1 is ignored and sum is written here. To get the last bit of this gray code, we'll add this with this bit, third bit with the fourth bit of binary, and the addition is 1 plus 0 is 1. So this is the gray code for the given binary number 1110 binary is equals to 1001 in gray. This way we can convert any binary number to gray code.